Hello, I'm Charles from Louis Purple, and today I'm going to teach you how to tie a Windsor knot. The Windsor knot is actually a very simple knot to tie, and it's very useful because it projects confidence.
So it's a wide triangular knot that's very suitable for presentation, job interviews, or formal appearances, which I hope you don't frequent too often. So this is how you start. You just find the right balance depending on the length.
Yeah, evidently my right balance is about here.
The wide end on the right hand side and the narrow end on the left. You might want to adjust exactly where the center of the tie should be, in the middle of your neck. So this is how you start. You cross over the wide end over the narrow end.
Right, wide end over the narrow end.
Bring the wide end through the loop between the collar and the tie. And you bring the wide end back. Then you just pull the wide end underneath. And then bring it up through the loop again. In order to have a symmetrical shape, which should look like this.
Just a little bit.
And you're almost done. That's only the easy part left and the most rewarding. Pull the wide end in front, bring the wide end underneath, and then slide it.
But it is hard!
And tighten the knot.
Tighten the knot?
The knot up in order to fit your collar. So it's a knot that's really suitable for widespread collar.
Tighten the knot! Look at it!
As I said, then you can just adjust.
Wait, how many times did it?
That's professional. Dangling.
Can't go down just to there.
This is how you tie a Windsor.
You need it. Right. No, time got me down to waste then, mate.
No.
Right. Gotta go right up here, though.
Yeah. You got the sweat on as well.
Cross over the wide end, over the narrow end. You bring the wide end.
This is your most rewarding bit.
Only the easy part left and the most rewarding.
Oh, actually.
Inside the loop.
Hey.
Tighten the knot.
Although you are, I've got a bit longer torso than you, so.
I've got more of a gut.
So it's a knot that's.